eyebrows. It is gym day. Woo!
Jingle bell,
yo, what's up, guys? Today is gonna be a full day of eating. So like every single meal I eat, every like even snack, I have not put one thing in my body today, which is not good because it's 1 o'clock. Long story short, I woke up late. I missed the test at school. Bad day. Doesn't matter though, because I got Subway. I got 6-inch spicy Italian, 2 white macadamia nut cookies, and since it's bulk, I got a large Sprite. So, yeah, I'm gonna kill this first meal, and then we'll find out what the fuck I'm doing after that.
Bro, that just looked good. I already took 2 bites out of it, but
ooh. Peep Richie Lee out here. If you guys want some style, go subscribe to Richie Lee. Like, I don't work with him or anything, but he's just fucking dope. Alright, so this is my first time doing one of these videos, and I kind of forgot just now, but I drank a glass of orange juice, and I'm about to eat this apple, and then drink a glass of water, and then drink a glass of milk, and then go to school and take a test that I slept through this morning. Alright, bros, it is gym day! Woo! It's always gym day. I don't know what I'm talking about. We got to do chest, and we got arms today. Well, biceps, because we did a little bit of... We had a weird day yesterday. We had legs and triceps. That was a little weird, but... But we're gonna do chest today. Oh, I love chest so much. I love doing chest and bicep. Who the fuck doesn't want to hit arms and chest? That's like Christmas 3 times a week. That's so nice. All right, fuck yeah. I'll see you guys when we're there.
Dude, look at all these freaking bands. About to hit what? I'm probably gonna hit like 8 of this.
12.
Oh fuck.
Said that the world that we live in is enclosed. Who said I can't get rich before I be getting old? Who said I was gonna flop? You sure I hope. I won't let that fuck shit bother me, but now I wanna know. Who said that the world that we live in is enclosed? Who said I can't get rich before I be getting old? Who said I was gonna flop? Yeah, you sure I hope. I don't let that fuck shit bother me, but now I wanna know. Say that this world that we live in isn't cold. They be talking about some shit that they don't know. The boy, oh, I myself for Christmas, I'ma give you cold. Life might do you slimy, quit the crying, wipe your nose. Wipe your nose, wipe your tears, be a man now. Go out, go and get them bands now. Don't you chase no women, don't you chase no bitches. They gon' get you twisted, you gon' be a victim, wow. Preach, always keep some hundreds with me in arms reach. Teach, that's what I'm gonna do. All these bitches different flavors, it look like a zoo. Who are you? If I'm number one, then you must be number two. Bitch, ain't nothing new. I do what I do. You watch and you hold. Look, who said that the world that we live in isn't cold? Who said I can't get rich before I be getting old? Who said I was gonna flop? You sure I hope. I don't let that fuck shit bother me, but now I wanna know. Who said that the world that we live in isn't cold? Who said they can't get rich before I be getting old? Who said I was gonna flop? Yeah, you sure I hope. I don't let that fuck shit bother me.
Alright, bro, I know this isn't good, but guess who's on a bulk, bro? Guess who's on a bulk?
This guy. Yeah, I've done a horrible job of letting you guys know what foods I'm eating. It is currently 1:21 in the morning, and I've eaten about 3 of these. They're like just fucking peanut butter bars. That's all they are. I've eaten about 3 of those. I didn't show you guys the 4 pieces of bacon that I ate immediately right after I took them off the fucking skillet. Just because I was that hungry and I wasn't thinking about it. Because I had about 2 and a half hour workout today. And Jesus Christ, dude. Why am I up right now? Mystery of the universe. You know what else is a mystery of the universe? How the fuck do people sleep with socks on?
I have never been able to do that, and I've tried. Are you looking at my fucking... You look at my Hulk and Iron Man Legos? Alright, confession. I don't give a shit how old I am. I'm always gonna love Legos. That's me.
They're dope. and little confession also. Iron Man is my favorite Avenger. Yeah, for those of you guys who comment and chat with me down there, tell me who's your guys' favorite Avengers, and if you're excited for the new Avengers movie, or the or if you're seeing Star Wars 2, I'm gonna go see that. So yeah, let me know if you're gonna go see Star Wars this weekend, or if you did see it this weekend, or whatever. Tell me what you guys thought, cause damn, I'm gonna see that for sure. Yeah, I've done a horrible job of showing you guys what I'm gonna eat, but this is my first video I've ever really done like this. It's a little interesting, but it's currently 1:23 in the morning, and I need to go to sleep because I have a test tomorrow, and I have to cook shit tomorrow in class and at home, so that's cool. Yeah, so fucking leave a comment, talk to me, dude. I like hearing from you guys. You guys are all cool.